before my sister got home from work that day, you know, it started to wear off, so I didn't have to go to the hospital or go to jail or anything like that. And I do regret this, but the thing is, I don't really regret, you know, taking a large amount of hallucinogenic drugs. I mean, that type of thing happens in life. I mean, if you're cool. But the thing is that I do regret is fucking leaving that poor guy out in the wrong fucking woods.
Fucking with a brain full of mescaline. Fucking with a mescaline. Fucking with a brain full of mescaline.